Hey guys, Amber from the Vault here, and welcome back to more Horizon Zero Dawn. If you remember in the last video, we had talked to the man in the watermill, and we were on our way possibly to go figure out where his friends were. We were trying to get that sword back for the guy within the city. Now here's what happened. Oh, there's a snap mall over there. If you look at the map real quick, where he wants you to go is way the heck out here. So what we're going to do... Oh, sorry, it's right here. So what we're going to do is go ahead and go back onto the Daughter's Vengeance one. That takes us only to Lonesome Rock. So we're going to go ahead and head out there. I will go ahead, of course, as usual, and cut to when we get there, because it's going to be a good walk, but I just wanted to let you guys know. So thanks so much for being here, guys. It really does mean a ton to me. I know I say that in a lot of videos, but I can't tell you how much it means to me. I never thought that I'd be playing these games and having even one person watch. Just, it means everything to me. So, and obviously in the comments, guys, if you have comments, if there's anything you want to say or you think I could do better or games that you want to see, please don't hesitate to leave comments. I love finding out what you guys want, because a lot of this, it's about me, but most of it is really just about you guys. So thank you so much, guys. I'm going to go ahead and transition back.
This must be the sun's time. Maybe the Nook wants to paint his mark.
Alright guys, so as we were walking out here, we actually got a another mission popped up. So it looks like we are actually right next to this one, so Honor the Fallen. So it looks like what they want us to do is go ahead and climb up here. So that's what we're going to do, guys. We're going to go ahead and climb up. Sorry, I know we were on our way to do Daughter's Vengeance, but now we are going to go ahead and do this one too. So looks like we have three different places that we have to go to. What I'll do is travel to each one. And cut when I get there. So I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright guys, so there are three glint hawks up here. I've tried this way too many times. I've gotten it down to two. And that third one just obliterated me. So we're gonna go ahead and try it again. I tried to go in stealthy last time. It didn't really work. Let me real quick just make everything I could possibly need. Should have done this before I got up here. I wasn't really thinking. Last time what I did, though, is I knocked off their armor, and that seemed to help. Let's see. Nope, I didn't get it. Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna run. There's definitely a lot of, like, running involved. Ah, I just missed it. The more you run, the better off you're gonna be. Running and fire arrows, because they are fire sensitive. Let me do one thing real quick. I have some, like, freeze resistance potions. Oop, that's crafting. I don't want to do that. Let me check real quick. That's shock. Let's see. It's not letting me use it though. Oh! Duh, because it's in here. Okay. So we can resist freeze a little better now. We still can't get away from their melee attacks, but at least we can resist their freeze attacks a little more. Hopefully he'll just fall off the world. Sometimes that is just the best way to take care of these guys. Obviously when they can fly, it's a little different. But if you can get them overwhelmed by fire, they'll fall down. So close. Here we go. Oh. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Accidentally took a corruption damage potion. I keep wanting to aim that. But you don't aim it. And I keep forgetting you can't aim it. There we go. Man, I am just not firing well right now. Feeling a little overwhelmed. Okay. There we go. Okay, so there's only one left. Last time, this is where I got killed. There was one left, and I fucked it up royally. It's too far away, I think. Let's do this. I'm not resistant to freeze anymore, so I gotta be careful. Here we go. Oh, finally. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, that took way too long. Let's see, is there anything else? Anything we missed? Nope. Okay, I don't know if we're supposed to... I assume we're supposed to talk to this guy.
Can't get much hotter. I hope.
You were a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glinthawks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes, there will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as memory. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans, to the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
Alright, guys. There is a metal flower over here. I'm gonna go ahead and get that. You can trade that in inside Meridian.
These are something special.
So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the other sites. Might as well finish them all up. And then we'll go on with the, Daughter's Vengeance. So I'll go ahead and cut it when I get there.
This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes.
Alright, guys. It looks like we got two snap maws here we need to take out. Which I am all good with. I actually prefer... Oh, that's what I was trying to do. I was trying to get the trip caster out there. I prefer snap maws. Let's go ahead and find them. Okay. Once we can get an idea of where they're going... I don't think we can put this in the water. Something tells me that's not gonna work. What we can do, though.
Now they're hunting me.
Go ahead and... try to get both their armor off. I actually untagged him.
That hurt it.
There we go. Now I got to thoroughly pissed off. So now we know what's coming for me. Which is good. We want to get it on land. Exactly what I want. Okay, I need to get more out. All right, we got one down. Let's encourage him to get out of the water here. Now they will jump, so we gotta be careful not to make them jump. Come on, hit the last one. I don't know if he's gonna... Oh, there we go. There we go.
Here we are again. Where we never left.
So let's see. Oh, there we go. There's our person.
When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through this clearing, thinking my friend was behind me. I kept running, but here she remains. Thank you for making it safe for me to return.
I don't want to rush you, but it won't stay safe for long.
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped when she fell. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. She's passing from my memory into the jungles. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land, and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rains, harvests, and... Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And... I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
Jeez. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and jump in this water. Collect our stuff over there. And I will go ahead and fast travel. Well, I shouldn't say fast travel. I will go ahead and cut to when we get back to the next area. Oh shit, can I not get this stuff because it's in the water? Oh, I can't get it because it's in the water, can I? Oh, that sucks. Our third one. This one is to go to a temple. One thing I have to say about this game that drives me a little crazy is the way they tell you to walk sometimes doesn't make any sense. It'll be like in front of you, and yet your little marker will go behind you.
It's decent work keeping the city safe.
Okay. I ran in here before. I couldn't figure out what it was.
You won't get in there. That dried up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Osirom want with a Karja shrine anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their sun ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
All right, guys.
Every time I go near the statue, he shouts at me.
Osirom slaves built that thing. We deserve to have a look.
It may have been meant for the Mad Sun King, but it's ours now.
It's a public monument, not his private shrine.
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the Outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will. only to act upon it.
I thought of Vod taking the throne was the son's will.
The boy dishonored his father. Dishonored us all. To kill a Sun King. What shadow, what twilight time he brought upon us.
And how many more would the mad Sun King have killed if Avad hadn't stopped him?
The Sun called for blood. There was no choice but to obey.
You called the temple corrupt, but aren't you one of its priests?
They call themselves Sun Priests, but they have no authority. Youths and sycophants all. Yet those who gave their whole lives to the Sun's service are shamed and ignored.
So that's what this is. A tantrum? A cry for attention?
You know nothing of our rights, and yet you dare to insult me!
Why do you think your army is weak? Because you're not at war with everyone?
A Karja throne relying on forged dirt mercenaries? Preposterous! The so-called liberation was nothing but a purge. Our most blessed warriors, chased out of the city, exiled to Sunfall and the Forbidden West. Our tribe is torn. The ones who walked in light now go by shadow.
And yet everyone but you seems happy they're gone. I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the Sun.
Oh, man. Whew. What do we do? What do we do? So I don't necessarily want to... I don't want to call him a coward. I'm not a jerk. Let's see. Oh, man, guys, this is a hard choice. You want to be smart, but you also kind of want to go with your heart. I'm going to go ahead and go smart. Let's go smart.
You don't believe in the throne, the priesthood, the army, or the city, so I guess you have no authority here.
I have the authority of the Sun.
Then call it for help. No one else will listen.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
There we go. All right, let's talk to our
like
dude.
Like an opportunity to share a drink with Aaron. There's a man who knows how to enjoy.
Random. Come here, buddy. I'm trying to talk to you.
He gave them the best work he'd ever do. And look at it now.
They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it, any more than the Karja do. The sound of a hammer on steel.
All right, guys.
Hope everything's in order.
So we've done the three of those. Let's go ahead and... Let's go ahead and check back in here. So now we need to go back and talk to this guy, I'm assuming. Yeah. Let's go ahead and go back to talk to this guy. I'll go ahead and transition when I get there, guys. Guys, so we made it back.
So you've come back to the temple.
I was invited back. The priests wanted to hear what I had to say about reconciliation with the other tribes. They're listening. At least they've begun to listen. There's a distance between ears and heads.
Because of what we did?
What you did?
It was for the mourners. I think it helped them.
You set them on the path. You can't know what their journeys hold.
Such is the priest's lot. Perhaps a red robe would suit you.
Not me. Besides, your temple doesn't even take women.
We would be richer if we did. Go in light, my friend. And let the Sun cast your way.
Thank you, Naman. Where I'm going, I could probably use all the light I can get.
I like him. Alright, guys. We're gonna go ahead and pick up the, where am I going? We're gonna go and pick up the trail again of... Head over to our quests. a daughter's vengeance. We're gonna go ahead and head out to Lonesome Rock. So I will see you guys in just a second. Alright guys, so on our way out to Lonesome Rock, we did run into a camp, and it looks like we have a fellow over here who would like our attention, so let's go see what he wants.
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary, I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder, that's what. 5 night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
5 men murdered? How?
Don't know. One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight. Fiends who did this must have had stealth or numbers.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a glint hawk do anything like this.
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see, chunks of corpses, gushing blood. Sorry. Pressure's getting to me. Not used to murder. Nah, nothing unusual. Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately, and Saravad said... No, that's just stupid.
What exactly did Saravad say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday. I told him that this here is a quarry, where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising, lunkhead.
You've been using explosives?
Sure. To clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff, we do it for a week or so every year. But that's got nothing to do with the dead. They were torn apart, not blown up.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
All right, let's see. Of course it's gonna help. I'm assuming this quarry is like right below us, right? Yeah, okay. We're gonna go ahead and do that first. Then we'll head on. I know, we keep getting put off of our side mission there. Side mission / main mission. Guys. Okay, I'm gonna say something that sounds a little crazy, but... I'm getting Mass Effect, Thresher Maw feelings. Or Tremors. What were those things called? Graboids? That's what I'm thinking about. Let's see, okay, we're supposed to look at a couple different things.
That's a lot of explosives.
So explosives...
That doesn't look like an ordinary rock pile.
Rock pile... Oh, and...
Explosives. Corey's been doing a lot of blasting.
Alright. This is the first one I saw. Oh! Did you see the ground shake? That ground just shook.
That's strange. Where did this mound come from?
Thresher Maw.
You're a big one, aren't you?
That's all I gotta say. Thresher Maw. Damn it. Oh, it's called Rock Breaker. Ugh. Just call it Thresher Maw. You know damn well it's what it is. Graboid. I swear those were called graboids. I might be crazy, though. Okay, so I think what we need to do is wait till it gets near an explosive barrel. And blow the motherfucker up. Come on. Where are you gonna get up? So what I could do is tag it, but honestly it's not gonna do any good. Oh! Unfortunately with things like this, it just doesn't do any good. Alright, keep going, keep going, keep going. God, it is like... sending out crazy amounts of rocks. Right now, just trying to break off all that armor I can. Oh! I just got lucky. I paused it at the right moment. Okay, I have no idea what it's sensitive to, but... Oh! Oh!
You're a big one, aren't you?
Alright, guys, I've tried this way too many times now. I can't seem to get anything on this guy. Okay, let's try to tear off as much armor as we can. By the time I get in there and actually... like highlight them, you know, use my focus on them. It's just not worth it. As soon as he disappears into the ground, you oh damn it. You lose everything you learned about him. Damn it. Let's try to doesn't seem like blowing them up does too much good. In the past, though, I've used the, used this. This has kind of helped. Yeah, it got me, but hopefully it got him, too. Okay, run, run, run! So it seems like you're supposed to use the explosive barrels, but I'm not gonna lie, it doesn't seem like it does a whole lot. Shit, 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 shit. I have to say, this is probably the hardest foe we've had yet. And it's pretty unpredictable. Like, you can obviously see where it's going. But trust me when I say that does not mean it's, it's easy to hit. Now let's try to run over to this one. I haven't found anywhere yet either that we could hide. There's no hiding places. It'll just destroy whatever you use. Okay, let's see. If it wasn't for that attack where it can just appear out of nowhere, I mean, that really is the worst one. Because that doesn't just get you. I mean, that really gets you. Let's see. So the rope caster actually seems to be doing us some good. Damn. Not even halfway. God, this guy can take so many hits. This is just insanity. Talk about potentially overpowered. He can just take out anything. Let's go ahead and see if we can... There we go. So here, I'll do this real quick. Whoops! That was not smart. So sometimes if you aren't careful, what'll happen, I don't know if you've noticed that happen sometimes. What happens is you'll be trying to take something out. Sorry, I trailed off there. Okay, so what happens is sometimes I'll be trying to fire off an arrow, but I push R2 faster than I push L2. And that's what happens when you see me do, like, melees that make no sense. That's why I'm doing a melee that makes no sense. I didn't push the button fast enough. Okay, okay. Shit! Keep going, keep going. Okay, this is what I want to do real quick. I want to trade my sling out. That's not what I wanted. What am I doing? For that rope caster. Because it seems to be sensitive to freezing. For once, I might not completely fail. Or maybe I will. Oh, I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck. Ooh, I got stuck that time. That really sucked. Yes. Shit. Okay, real quick, real quick. Let's make ourselves some health potions. I didn't realize I should have brought more with me. I'm gonna make more of these. Real quick, let's just throw that up. I don't know if that'll help much, but it's worth it. So I think its only sensitivity is freezing, it seems like. Oh, that barely hit me. Come on. Okay, we're only about halfway through this thing, if you can believe it. You're only halfway through its death. Shit. We are almost all the way through ours. This is one thing I gotta say for this game. I am running. I am pushing the run button. Sometimes she don't run. Dang it. I wish you could take health on the go. Shit. Alright. I'm gonna use this freezing opportunity to get the hell away. Damn. I'm telling you guys, this guy is just insane. Oh, fuck. I was too busy looking. All right, let's freeze him up again. I need to upgrade my slowdown time thing. Okay, let's see if we can get away from him. Nope. Okay. Ooh, it's shocked. Let's do this real quick. Let's increase its freezing if we can. Oh shit, it's almost down. I can't lose it now. It's almost down. This one time I ain't gonna complain if you attack me. Okay, I need to get out of the way.
Shit.
Shit, it's like in overtime. It can like attack me no matter what. Yeah, I can't even get away. I'm trying and it's just like... I'm trying to get away and you just can't. It is so close to dead though. This is so frustrating. If I have to do this over again, I'm gonna be so angry with myself. Okay, run, 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 run. Shit. This, why the hell would this ever even be built? I mean, seriously, why build it? Answer that for me. Oh my God. Holy shit. It's actually dead. Oh man, guys, it's actually dead. Oh, I had to try that way too many times. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and clean up here, and I'll cut back to the foreman.
Seen a machine like that? Whoa! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Alright, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and continue on her journey in the next video. I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. That was too much. So thanks for joining me, guys. I hope that you enjoy these videos. If you do, please click that like button, comment. That's what keeps me going. I appreciate it so much, guys. So I will see you in the next video.